In this exam, most people are afraid they're going to choke or gag. This is actually very unusual. The scope the doctor uses is this small. It's smaller than most food you swallow. The diameter of the scope is actually smaller than a Tylenol tablet.